about you, man? You ready for the look? Okay, let's take a look.
The SURF-P is the Suburni Enhanced Response Force Package. This is, in layman's terms, a hazmat team that is a guard capability to augment local first responders, specifically to enhance their reaction to a large-scale hazmat event.
The SURF-P brings a lot of tools to the fight that a lot of your civilian agencies might not have, like your mass decon, your mass extraction, mass basic medical triage. You're able to process a large quantity of victims through in a short amount of time.
Search and extraction is an element of the Colorado SURF-P. We're the element that goes down, what we call downrange, into the hot zone to extract victims that are both ambulatory and non-ambulatory and bring them to decontamination.
This is so our friends know where you're at, okay? Don't take that off. Very important.
We've got a car crush right here. I can't see any victims.
The decon company is going to process 225 ambulatory personnel, which means they can walk and walk through the showers, policing them. They continue to monitor on the front and the rear end, and they process up to 25 non-ambulatory patients. So that means an unconscious victim that was extracted is processed through decontamination. It is probably one of the biggest things we bring to the table. Most civilian responders don't have this capability for decon.
Well, I'm helping out the National Guard with a disaster relief effort training program. They're really good. They got some good eye contact going. So I think in a real world situation, they'd be, despite the scary looking outfit, you know, I think it'd be really comforting because they look you right in the eye and they're like, you're going to be okay.
Are you okay?
My leg is broken.
All right, stay calm. We'll get somebody to help you, all right?
The National Guard Reactionary Force will be joining us today. This is the NGRF, functions as a site security element for all hazards. So they would, be it a riot, be it a natural disaster, whatever the incident, they're designed to be a quick reactionary force to be called up in short notice to augment law enforcement in a security mission. They will be augmenting this Suburni event today to provide perimeter security outside the hot zone.
Yeah, we're getting
the Colorado National Guard from the onset, particularly with the search and extraction. They hit the ground very motivated in nature, very impressed with their willingness to get better and succeed out here. They've had long days. It just proves that they're, especially the S&E, they're very resilient in nature.